Hey there! It's been a little while since we had breakfast recipes on our channel. So today we are going to share with you breakfast muffins. Most of you might have heard of, had and enjoyed these at least some point in life. But what's special in today's video is that we made it protein rich, gluten free, and most importantly, we made it in three different styles. Egg version, vegan version, and a chicken and egg combo one. Just something for everybody. Are you excited to see how they are done? First, let's begin by making the veggie base for all three varieties. To a pan on medium heat, let's add 2 teaspoons of oil. When it's slightly heated, slowly add minced garlic and chilies and saute for 30 seconds. Now bring our onions to the pan and add a splash of water to deglaze the pan. Cook until it stops spluttering and the onions turn translucent. Now is the good time to add salt before adding our veggies. Here we are adding tomatoes, mushrooms, yellow peppers, and freshly chopped spinach. Feel free to add veggies based on your liking. It's all good. Now let's add our herbs and spices. Here I'm adding ground pepper, dried basil, oregano, and a little bit of masala powder. Don't sweat it if you don't have any of these herbs or spices. Just use whatever you got on hand. Mix everything together until it turns aromatic. And now I'm going to divide this into 3 portions. Remember I told you we are making 3 different styles? Just scoop up into separate bowls. But for one last portion, I'm letting it sit there because I want to cook my chicken in it for one of the muffin varieties. For that, add a bit of oil and shredded chicken to the pan and let it fry for a couple of minutes with a tiny bit of pepper and salt. Fry until the chicken is well cooked. And once done, move it to a bowl. Let's prepare for baking. Preheat the oven to 190 degrees Celsius while we whip this together. First, let's prepare for egg muffin. Take 2 eggs into your bowl. Add salt, baking powder, and whisk them together. Finally, add veggie mixture, mix them together, and pour it into a muffin tray. The eggs and these veggie combo makes a great source of vitamins like A, C and biotin. All you guys trying to grow hair faster? Here is the magic potion. Okay, it's now time to address vegans and people who don't eat eggs. To make the vegan muffins, first let's add chickpea flour into a bowl. To this, add baking powder, salt, pepper and combine them together, adding water as needed. Now add our veggie mixture, olive oil and a little apple cider vinegar. ACV here helps to make the batter airy. Just combine it and do not over mix it to get that tender, fluffy, delicious chickpea muffins. This recipe can be a great source for non-meat protein and rich in manganese to help you with metabolism and digestion. Now move this batter to a muffin tray before starting our next variety, which is chicken and egg muffins. As usual, let's add the eggs first into a bowl. Whisk them together with a bit of salt. Add the veggie mixture, and since the chicken is completely cool by now, let's shred them into tiny bits so you get a piece for every bite. Finally, add baking powder, mix and pour into the tray. This is a perfect breakfast for chicken lovers and people who are looking for a perfect dose of protein along with vitamins and minerals. This keeps you full for a very long time. Now bake these for 20 to 25 minutes. As you have seen, these muffins are super quick to put together. In case if you like to make more muffins, just double the quantities in the recipe. Look at these. These are like savory cakes with full of flavors and variety of mouthfeels. Hope you guys enjoy this with friends and family this weekend. And see you guys next week. Until then, stay healthy. If you are enjoying our videos, please like, share, and don't forget to leave your comments.